Firebase Analytics provides comprehensive in-app behavioral and marketing analytics that's built in directly to the Firebase SDK. With Firebase Analytics, you can gain powerful insights into your app's usage and marketing performance, as well as use your analytics data with other Firebase features. As a Firebase developer, the Firebase SDK can collect basic app usage data for you automatically without the need to write any additional code. Default event tracking lets you better understand basic interactions such as how many times your app was opened, how often in-app purchases were made, and how many users were active during a certain period of time. Firebase then expands your data by bringing in proprietary demographic and interest information to present a holistic view of your users. Beyond the automated features, Firebase Analytics gives you powerful but easy-to-use building blocks like events, conversions, user properties, and audiences. Firebase events help you understand what is happening in your app. While default events are captured automatically, you can add your own custom events to better understand even the most detailed interactions. What you measure using events is completely up to you, but don't worry if you don't know where to start. Suggested events will help you measure key interactions and business drivers. From the event reports, you can see how many times each event occurred, the value of each event, and the number of users that triggered them. Many default and suggested events also have enhanced reports to help you explore your data further. And if you're a BigQuery customer, you can export your full event data directly for even more detailed analysis. Different events naturally have different levels of importance. In Firebase, your most important events are called conversions. In addition to reporting in the events section, conversion events are highlighted in the attribution section. Attribution bridges the gap between your marketing efforts and your critical in-app activity, showing you which sources generated the most new users, conversions, revenue, and lifetime value. Use the funnels section to visualize a sequence of events. For example, you can see how many users triggered each of the specific events in a series to create an account, or how many triggered each of the set of events that led up to a purchase. Events are important, but they can't tell the whole story. Firebase user properties give you a better understanding of the types of users who spend time in your app. Many user properties are available automatically, including age, gender, device, app version, and operating system. You can also create your own custom user properties. For example, let's say you want to keep track of a user's favorite sports team. Set that as a user property, and then use that information to filter your reporting across Firebase. When you create custom properties, be sure to never include personally identifiable information, such as names, social security numbers, or email addresses, even in hashed form. From the audiences section, you can even combine your event and user property information using conditions into segmented groups of users called Firebase audiences. With an audience, you can drill down and perform deep analysis on each of these groups. For example, you might want to look at metrics for just your users from a specific country who have reached a certain achievement level in your app. Audiences make measuring these complex combinations easy. But audiences aren't just about analytics. They also let you take action across Firebase and many other Google solutions, acting as highly contextual targeting information. A cohort is the set of users who started doing the same thing at the same time. The retention cohort looks at users who began using your app during a certain date range to see whether users acquired on one date continue using the app at a greater rate than users acquired on another date. All this is just the beginning. As you explore Firebase Analytics, you'll find many other ways to use analytics data to improve your app and grow your business. To learn more about Firebase Analytics, visit the Help Center and developer documentation.